freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Terminal somewhere.
Showing at the Starlight Interstellar Theater will be Night of the Fishman's Revenge. Not recommended for children under 5.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 10 a.m. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. AM here at Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Okay, Big Bear. Sito.
New friend done?
This is Radio
no
Freedom.
No more monsters?
All day, all across the Commonwealth.
And they should not be coming back. Your family's safe, Sito.
Sito so happy. How Sito thank new friend?
I have some friends moving in here. But if you play it cool, we can all get along. Can you do that?
Sito trust you. Sito like more new friends. Before go, here, new friend take. It better shiny thing Sito say. Sito want thank you, new friend.
Tune to Radio Freedom, voice of the
Sito
Minutemen.
Can't wait to meet new
Nothing
friend.
To report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Heads up.
Just point me to it.
Oh.
9:55 p.m. Thank you.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 12 noon. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Tours for Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge for additional information. While touring Nuka World, why not try a refreshing Nuka Grape, Nuka Orange, or Nuka Cherry? Now available at any one of our park concession stands. Just a reminder for our guests that tonight's bout at the Robco Battle Zone is almost sold out. Purchase your tickets now.
It's getting dark out there, people. Stay safe. All quiet here. Stay tuned
yes.
for Minutemen Alerts.
If you're missing an item, stop by our Lost and Found at the main gate. Your item will be returned to you for a nominal fee. Tours for Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge for additional information.
Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
Welcome back.
Seven PM out there. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
General?
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
No need to worry, boss. We've got you back.
Mags always saw the potential in this place, and she doesn't steer us at all.
Don't worry over boss. I'll ensure you have all the people you need. You just keep the territory coming.
Never did get why Coulter brought in 3 gang to claim Nuka World. I mean, he had us. Don't need the rest.
Mags, William, and Lizzie. All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born into this life. But they sure as hell were born for it. Showing the operators a good life, ain't you, boss?
It's midnight here at Radio Freedom. Nothing to report at the moment.
Respect around here, you gotta earn it. Of course, handing over new abodes hasn't hurt.
a.m. here at Radio Freedom. Hope you're listening from a safe place. Nothing to report
sickness
at the moment.
Bags are available.
Stay tuned for updates.
For
I heard that name.
Customers.
No joke.
At the entrance to the Stampede Carousel.
Operators on top. Just like it should be.
Remember to show your park admission stub to get half off an order of Nuka fries at Cappy's Cafe in Nukatown, USA.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
While touring Nuka World, why not try a refreshing Nuka Grape, Nuka Orange, or Nuka Cherry? Now available at any one of our park concession stands.
Over, boss. Making trouble? Good.
Sometimes you gotta ask yourself, how high were they when they built this place?
Hacking disciples. Bunch of amateurs playing dress-up.
Remember to show your park admission stub to get half off an order of Nuka fries at Cappy's Cafe in Nukatown, USA.
Anyone who goes up against us won't know what hit them.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 4 a.m. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Tickets at the Nukacade before you head home. Located in Nukatown, USA.
We'd all considered putting a bullet in Coulter's back at some point. Suppose you just beat us to it.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule
yes.
Against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
All your prize tickets at the Nukacade before you head home. Located in Nukatown, USA.
If Lizzie asks you to volunteer for one of her tests, don't.
Attention, guests. If
it ain't the big bad
over,
boss.
Additional pairs
could
can be purchased
up a year
from
ago,
any
huh?
Souvenir stand in any of our parks.
I thought about trying my hand at the gauntlet just to see if I could do it. Waste of time now. No one's stopping your performance.
Parents, don't forget to pick up your child's Nuka Sheriff Star after today's Wild West stunt show performance. Yeehaw!
Heads up.
Go ahead.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
It's 5 a.m.
Ready
this
to
is Radio Freedom, voice
and
of the
ride
Minuteman.
Into the old
Nothing to
wild
report.
West.
Stay safe out there, everyone.
This whole area is infested with bloodworms, and who...
You must mean the whale part.
You're not making any sense.
Processing our friendly cowboy personality.
I guess I could bring a little law and order to these parts, Sheriff. You got yourself a deputy. Yeehaw!
The door to my Mulligan's mine is locked up. I got a spare key in a safe by the theater, but wouldn't you know, I plumb forgot what the combination to the safe was. You'll need to talk to my three amigos, Doc Phosphate, One-Eyed Ike, and the Giddy-Up Kid. Prove to them you're tough enough to take on the outlaws, and they'll give you their part of the combination. Good luck, little doggy. And don't forget your complimentary deputy uniform, courtesy of...
Sure.
Nothing to worry about.
All quiet here.
I'm in. Let's go.
Well, all right. Hey, all right, gunslinger. Let's take this out to the street.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
I count two.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
One.
Two. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
You're off.
At the entrance.
Thirsty?
You ready to slap iron and jewel?
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
Hold on to your hat, one-eyed Ike, because I'm about to show you the fastest gun in the West.
All right, gunslinger. Let's take this out to the street. I count to three. Then we draw. One, two, three. Girl, that was some fancy shooting there, partner. You've earned this. Hope you show those outlaws what a real deputy of Dry Rock Gulch can do, and have a few extra rounds for that six shooter I gave you.
Nuka World is pleased to announce that a small portion of your admission fee will be donated to support our men and women fighting overseas.
You look parched there, stranger. You know what you need? A bottle of Nuka-Cola. While the root-based flavor with deep hospitality is a...
Remember to show your park admission stub to get half off an order of Nuka fries at Pappy's Cafe in Nukatown, USA.
Orders of drinks I need you to deliver. One is just upstairs, and the other two are in town. You...
This is Radio Freedom, the voice
People
of the
People Dry Rock Gulch are about to meet the friendliest bartender in town. You have my word.
Appreciate it. You'll be delivering to Prospector Owen upstairs and Miss Trixie and Handy Hank in town. Prospector Owen is just upstairs. Take him his drink.
Now, so follow my orders and it'll be okay. Stand there.
You're coming with me. You, kill. I'm done with you.
Look alive.
Let's get this. Excuse me, General. Do you have a minute?
Anytime, Preston.
Look, I know I put you in an almost impossible position when I asked you to lead the Minutemen. I didn't have any right to ask. I still don't know why you said yes. If it was for me or for the I just want you to know that I appreciate what you've done. If you look at where we were then to where we are.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
We make a good team, General. No doubt about that. I've taken up enough.
Look alive.
I'm at your service, General.
How are you feeling about things?
Honor and compassion.
Are things all right between us?
Feel.
That's all for now.
No problem.
There is the fastest gun in the West.
You, here, now. I'm done with you.
It's 8 a.m. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Everyone's dead. The only things left are their skeletons.
Well, that ain't good. Nuka-Cola would like to apologize that this part of the Dry Rock Gulch experience was not up to our standards. Rest assured, your complaint will be forwarded to the
Human Resources
and Maintenance Departments. Now, why don't and hey? Why not? Uh-huh.
Parents, if you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day, try a Nuka-Cola Dark. Same great cola taste with an alcohol twist.
Oh, thank goodness it's the new deputy. You got top. Help me find her. Let's see, folks, you gotta track down and...
Admission stuff to get half off an order of Nuka fries at Cappy's Cafe in Nukatown, USA.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
I've got this.
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Don't move, Roach.
This is Radio Freedom. Broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Don't move, Roach.
Kill!
Come witness the majesty and the pageantry of King Cola's court. Tickets for all showings available now at the Kitty Kingdom box office.
Horses for you, huh, cowboy? I'll be back.
Appreciate.
At Cappy's Cafe in Nuketown, USA.
Okay.